Come on. He was last year as well. He just knows how to jump out.
Thank you.
doing there?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, good. Good game, this is.
Who's playing?
It's London South East and the West of England, and it's 10-6 to the London side. Pretty close game. Thunder try.
That was awful, wasn't it? It's not a high standard this, is it?
Hey?
It's not been too bad.
That's because we were last year.
Who's the 13 of it?
East.
Where are they?
They get there on next year's does. These lot beat these 50 points to 10. So these are the best two teams. East have got awful back times, isn't it? We've got the best 20 points here. We've got half of this one.
Try that.
I know. It's hard work, isn't it?
Is Lewis Chick playing?
Yeah, I've seen that. You faced it.
Hello.
I think he did. He's got to keep getting cramp.
Where is he?
Trying to get the bench of the rug down. He can't play two games the weekend. It's really hard.
He's 7 to Swindon boy, isn't he?
Yeah. Three full times. Oh. Next year we're doing that again to do an open trial next year.
Yep. We're
doing an open trial next year, I think. This has been hard work.
Let's have a nap. Like what sound was?
Yeah. Head injury. Here comes Lewis. Won't be moving too good, is he? Half a tight. Oh no.
Yeah.
No, we had 9 changes.
Huh?
9 changes.
Have they?
This game's 14-8. No, 14-6. We've got 6 to go.
With 6 to go?
Yeah. Playing 40 minutes, so we've got to play the East next.
You're going straight away?
Yeah, to have a
minute. Sit down.
Yeah, we're going to have a league. We'll play the East at the end.
I thought they'd already played the East.
They did last weekend.
They played them last weekend, didn't they?
We're supposed to be like 2 games today. Like, we top 2 teams who won last weekend was supposed to play. We were supposed to play Preston South West, but we couldn't go down there. Put a game in Launceston. So who's going to go to Cornwall to play a game?
Yeah.
It's a 5-hour drive. Yeah. We said put it in Taunton or Bridgewater, we'll get there. Oh no, it's in Launceston, we're not coming then. Today morning, no, don't come then. So we're not coming.
Alright, sweet.
And they said we'll see you next week. We said we'll see you next week then. I thought, yeah. But now they're saying it's too far to come. Well, we told you that last week, you said it wasn't, and now you're saying you can't come up here because it's too far to come. So somehow players are based in Reading, near here, it's the same for them. So can't actually the South West get into the games at all, ever.
What's your set up like? How have you been doing for numbers?
We've got 70 people in the group.
How many?
70 people in the group. They're all good players, but getting the best one in the back. Bad luck.
You just don't want to know, Union?
Oh, so we're going to do a survey after this, like a survey monkey, just see what the problems are.
What? Oh, it's fitter, I jumped in. Jack Dane, Swindon. Yeah, it's good, he is. Good
lad. Yeah, we played against him twice. Yeah. Swindon. What? That's because we first game we played against them, they never had the ball, did they? Yeah, yeah, big boy in here. Tearing that side down.
Can't make his mistakes against this lot. Can't make him. They've had some completion rates, about 100%. You can not play it in scoring. Yeah. Mind you, that's a soft shot. Soft defense.
I'll actually think if you could put that in your lads, but playing regularly for the league, this might be
good. Yeah, they're not
very good. What's that? Irish Pop from Paul Bolger.
Injured out of the season. Final matchup, so we've got loads of people injured.
Should we give it?
Loads of people injured, or just.
Not what about Louis? The scrum lad from Oxford. He's good.
Available.
Why?
Good reason. Did you say not available? Score again, yeah. Yeah.
Good finish.
What's that? 18-4, 18-6 now. 18-6, I think.
Yeah.
It's 10.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. 18-6,
yeah. We'll be at the time.
Yeah,
we'll
keep this from there. No, well, that's not bad. Better than last year's.
You've
done
yourself
out to them? Yeah. Used to. Worked up players yet, but. I don't know. This one.
Go on, Chicky, keep going!
Where is he?
Shot kick off, shot kick off. He ain't got a boot on him, has he?
Heard your voice over the top.
Yeah, man. Yeah. That was me.
I said, "Mate, you right?"
Yeah. Yeah. Kerry drinking up.
Did you play yesterday?
He quite literally can't be bothered today, can he? Just watching him, he's just like half walking around the pitch and pretending he's falling on top of tackles and assists, but he's doing nothing.